internet. What is up? It's Alex from Play Games yet again. Got another Tekken video, so I've been playing some Tekken. I know I said I was gonna play more Guilty Gear, and I will. I got distracted. I've been playing a bunch of Tekken. I've had some really good online sessions, I've had good online sessions, but great offline sessions recently. I've had the privilege of playing with some really, really strong players. Here in NorCal, there's just really wonderful, strong players that, you know, it's a very nice scene, and it's very very friendly, and if you're around, you can get invited to people's houses, and, you know, you go over and play. And, we had this really great session recently at Paul Z's house. Somewhat well-known player, and he had a bunch of people over, and really some of the stronger NorCal players came over, and we played a bunch of pair play on Tag 2, and it was hilarious. I was on Jimmy's team. I was on a team with Mr. Naps, actually, for a minute, and unfortunately we lost. He was... It's rare. But I guess I'm bad enough where... even with Mr. Naps on my team, if we're facing off against other strong players, we might lose. I guess they had to give him a handicap. Anyway, so I've been playing a bunch of ranked. This is from a couple of days ago, as you can see on these timestamps. But I've been playing Angel, which, as you know, Angel is the only competitively relevant Mishima. So let's watch these matches. Angel's terrible. Angel's terrible. I really like her though. I can't quite drop her. Obviously she's not my main, but she's fun, you know.
Get ready for the next battle.
So here, this is Comet Creator is the same person as Kitty as Yumi. So if you see AKA Shining Monkey, he's got a bunch of aliases. This was on I Became Aware. He streamed this match. In fact, while I was playing this ranked session, he was streaming live the whole time. This is his Smurf account. So he's been learning Leo, apparently. Oh god. I need to learn Leo. I might get into Leo next. She's apparently really strong in 7. Wall Thresher. So in this session, I'm running Lee, both right. Good throw break. That's guaranteed. Nice. So Lee's got that hop knee, right? Both his good low parry, nice. Oh my god, he's got low parry combos. That's a mid, so I can't jump it. Down 4-3. That's a good move. So Lee seems like a pretty good matchup against Asuka anyway, because he's got all those moves, right? His running 3 is a knee, his hop knee, up 4-4 is a knee. Ooh, fancy. Drop the combo. Unfortunate. Tail sweep. Ooh, he doesn't press a button. That's good. He should be dead. As mentioned, oh, bad combo. This is Kid's Smurf account. He's, you know, he's yellow ranks on his real account. Lee is so much fun. So much better than Angel. Okay, we got Hell Sweep, second hit. Launch that, yeah! Oh, screwed up the combo. What I wanted there was down forward 3-2-3. Is that safe? Surely that's not safe. I should know that as a Kazama player. Yeah! Not going down without a fight. Okay, good. I would have been sad if I lost that round.
fight.
Back four. Nice. Random pop me. Works. I'm feeling a slidey coming out from me. Slidey? No. That second hit's a high. He could have ducked that. That is, I think, my favorite Lee move, that forward 2-1. It's very, very hit confirmable. That's the combo I meant. Yeah. Oh. That crouch dash 3 from Angel, it's okay. You get a lot of pushback. I think it's one of those things that's not technically safe, but almost nobody punishes it just because. Good combo. Nice. Got the pickup off the up forward 3 counter hit. Oh, launch that! Oh, that should have been a hop me. Good throw break, wow. Okay, down 3. Full crouch down 3. Backswing blow, huh? Oh god, yeah. Double twister? Why? Good wall carry. Nice. Ooh, 1-3. I should use that more. Wow, down forward 2 connects, launch. That's a good combo. That's a really good combo. This is not looking good for me. Oh, if that had wall splatted, that would have been bad. Leo, man. Leo's cool. I should learn her. Okay, so to be clear, I played against Kidde like 4 times in this session. I think I got him once. He beat me like 3 times in a row. So going into that match, I think that was the first one where he beat me. I had won like 10 games in a row. Mostly against, you know, much weaker players. Kidde ended my 10-game win streak. Here's Felix787, who has shown up recently in my sessions. Round one. I think they were in a video that I did just recently.
Wow.
It's pretty real. I wonder what the break is on that. Is that plus? That's sick. What's that, like, PCF3, right? Ooh, you should have believed. He's got a Rockabilly Kazuya here. Nice. Oh god. That was almost a really good combo. Nice. Round two. Fight. I should use back 2 more as Angel. That's a really good move. It's high, but it's safe and it's tracking. It comes out pretty quick. Ooh, good whiff punish. Interesting combo. Are they just styloning me? These combos are more stylish than, I mean, the low. I feel low coming out. 2-1-4 is a low for Lee. Oh god. Look at his pressure, like, he is like, dash, like, do nothing. Dash, do nothing. Good whiff punish on my part. Have that electric locked and loaded. Nope. Yeah, get that frame advantage, twin pistons. That was good. That was pretty good.
fight.
Wow, just put the QCF one in there. That was a really good combo. Oh, finish it. Damn. Just stomp, finish it. No. Felix knows what he's doing with this team. That was good, Oki. I stood right up into that. That's freaking brutal. Backswing blow, whip punish it. What is that? It's like up two or something? I don't know. I'm expecting the back 4-2-1, but he's not doing it. Oh, punish that. Too slow. Ooh, random hop knee. That's not a great combo. Yeah. 4-4-3 is too good. Oh. Oh, you just feel that in your gut. Guess wrong. Don't finish that string. I'm a Kazuya player. I know that. He really wanted the counter hit there. If you're a really, really bad dude, if you counter hit the one on down forward 2-2-1, you get a free electric. You have to be like super on point to do it. Oof. Oh, I think he wanted 4-4-2 there. Oh, oh god, that hurts. Damn, that's a great combo. Guess wrong, guess wrong. Should've low parried. Not looking good. Gut punch. Rude. He really wants to finish me with the with the unblockable, but I didn't give it to him. I play Kazuya, I know that shit. Oh man, that was good. That was really strong.
Get ready for the next battle.
So here we got Lily Zafina. I run against this player here and again. I feel, you know, obviously they've got a pretty good win rate, but I feel like they kind of rely on people not understanding this matchup.
Je peux régler ça toute seule.
They think like, oh, you know, people don't know what to do against Lily. People don't know what to do against Zafina. I play these characters a little bit. Oh god. Like, I remember getting hit by that and feeling super dumb. The down forward 4-4. Ugh. Nope. Should've launched that, but... See, I'm stepping a lot here. Lily is very linear. There we go. It was a terrible punish, but at least I represented that I know how to block it. Ugh. Ugh.
Round two. Fight.
That was a really good step. I was very proud of that step. Okay, so very little damage, and they gave Lee rage. Not good. That's guaranteed on back turn, I believe. Nope. Should have predicted that tag crash. In retrospect, that looks pretty obvious. Oh no, dropped it. Oh no. This person kind of likes to swing at the air. Huh.
Round three. Fight.
Electric, because why not? Yeah. So they canceled, should have launched that. Congestion would have worked out really well. Oh, why no launch? Ooh, too slow, too slow. Nope. Is this dead? That's not dead. I'm doing the laser here just for the mental damage, really. It's kind of meant to taunt. Really, just like, I can throw out lasers, you know.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, I should have committed. I didn't believe. There we go. That's nice. That's really good. Just want to bait something with those lasers. Nope. Nope. All right. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Ready for the next battle.
Okay, here's Kid A again. Different team. So if you don't know, Kid is kind of main team is Lee and Devil Jin. Some Steve sometimes. Just a very, very strong player. Plays Mishmas, Dragunov.
Fight!
Woof. That was a good combo. So, good punish, not a great combo. So just his pressure with his movement is so good. It's really, really good. He'll just like dash up and then do nothing. And then like back up. It's footsies. It's footsies in Tekken, and good low parry. Terrible low parry combo. Tekken is really a game you play with your left hand. So I was anticipating the tag there, which is why I threw out the laser. He did it at an angle that I was not ready for, or at a time. Good timer scam, very nice. Oof. Should have done the two lows. Dashing to nothing, or wave dashing to nothing. It's so good. It's so scary. Back turn, combo does not work out. That 4-2-1 is so good. Just like, hit confirm. Yeah. It's an okay wave punish. Back to nothing. So good. Yeah. I dead? This could be dead. Nope.
K-O.
Round three.
Oh, that was lucky. Fight. So Kid is too polite to just run up and throw me, because he easily could. His throw breaking is like much, much better than mine. Good hit, confirm. Random pop kick, because I'm a scrub. What I want to threaten him here with is Lee's throw game. He's got a 1 plus 2 throw with the forward forward 3 plus 4. Such a good poke strength. That's just like Heihachi's. Crouch into nothing, because why not? Yeah, that's the two throw. Cossack kicks, good punish. Good punish. Good block. No punish, no punish. Nice. Running cross chop.
Round four. Fight.
Ooh, didn't commit, didn't commit. Notice one of those whiffs, one of those flash punches whiffed there, the second one on the 1-1-2. Oh god. Angel's arms are just like weirdly stubby for no reason. He went for a hell sweep, but I low crushed it. That's so good. Can I kill here? No. Not if I drop the combo. Lasers. So many running cross chops. Oh no, I didn't watch that. Oh, that's so terrible. Oh. He did assure you, but I didn't punish it right. Terrible. Well, I got lucky there.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, this is the last one I want to show you in this video. This is against Shmelvo Rage. I've been seeing this person around on ranked recently. They have good instincts. They're gonna be good. They're gonna be very strong soon. Super nice person. And their execution is getting really good. So shout out to Shmelvo. I included this one just because it's my promotion match. Oof. It's kind of a cool combo. Nope. Oh, I didn't launch it. Didn't launch it. He whiffed the spring kick and I didn't. So I interrupt the whatever stance mix up he was trying to do. Oh. Yeah, too many spring kicks.
Round two.
Fight. Too many spring kicks there. Just a little bit out of range. The down forward two versus hell sweep mix up. It's pretty good. Nope. You gotta launch that! You gotta launch those! Nope. Good whip punish.
K-O.
Man, that 4-2-1 is so good. Fight! Oh, drops it. I think 3-1-4 is the best thing to do after a counter hit down 4-2. Unless you have a perfect electric. Which I do not. Nope. Yeah, that's not safe. It's mid-mid, but it's punishable. Ooh, the interrupt. This should be it. If I don't drop it. God, that's terrible. Anyway, promoted. Yay! Okay. Alright, Internet. Thank you for watching this mediocre angel play. Man, I think that's like almost all my Mishimas are now in the green ranks, at least. I don't have regular Jin, but I got double Jin. And then Heihachi and Kazuya, and then Pachi are all in the green ranks now. Maybe I'll do the rest of the family. I feel like I could easily do Lee and Violet. They're like right on the border. Anyway, I hope you're holding up all right. And yeah, thanks for coming with me on this journey into middling okay Tekken. Man. I feel like I'm still getting so much better. Like, I'm getting better, like, all the time. Like, I've been playing this game obsessively, you know, since 2013, and there's still so much to do. Like, there's just little things that, I mean, obviously, you know, there's big things, but just, like, every little thing you learn helps, and, you know, you just gotta stay at it. It's kind of this thing that doesn't necessarily make your life that much better, but it's really fun, and you know, you can share it with people, and, man, that got a little bit dark. Anyway, hope you're doing all right, Internet, and thanks for watching. I'll see you around. Have fun. Play Tekken.